that's what I was thinking of here. And today I gotta tell you something. Alright, so I've been told, or I've thought about this and I've been given some advice, that it would be better to, like, because most people have probably already seen Minecraft Story Mode, the first one. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna start on this, and comment down below if you want me to also finish Minecraft Story Mode, the first Minecraft Story Mode. But I'm gonna start with this. I just put in everything that I've done from that other story. And so let's get started. Minecraft Story Mode number 2. Let's go. Just got this. Can't wait to play it. Alright, start episode 1. The game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Yeah, kind of.
I always like stories where the hero has no idea that they're destined for greatness. The sort of heroes who are living their lives and assume that nothing exciting will ever happen to them. Those are the kind of heroes in this story. They started as just a bunch of friends in a treehouse, looking up to their idols who had come before them. But when disaster struck and an evil monstrosity threatened to destroy the world, those friends discovered that heroes can come from the most humble of beginnings. They traveled the world to battle that monster, facing obstacles and sacrifices every step of the way. It wasn't easy, but they had each other. And working together, they struck it down and saved everyone.
Yay.
Soon, they were the most famous people in the whole world. And their legend, their fame, just continued to grow as they explored more worlds, venturing into the great unknown. And that's how those five friends, plus the bravest pig in the world, took their place in history as some of the greatest heroes who ever
Axel.
What part are we at? Am I being awesome?
We thought it was great, Lucas.
She sounds a lot different.
Although, not always technically accurate.
Yeah. I mean, well, I definitely exaggerated here and there, but it was for the drama.
I mean, it made us sound cool, and that's a good thing.
Yeah. But it might make people think we did stuff we didn't actually do.
Well, you're the writer, Lucas.
She sounds a lot different.
I know you'll make the right call.
Thank you, Jesse. I had been hoping to have it ready to read at Founding Day, but, next year.
I can't believe it's Founding Day already. It sneaks up on me every time.
Congrats, buddy. I'm proud of you for finishing it. That took a lot of work.
I'm glad you liked it. You did so much, Jesse. You're a real hero.
But we all did, right?
Yeah. We were all there.
For, most of it, anyway.
That's true.
Hey, come on, guys. We all did it together. We're the Order of the Stone, after all.
Yep.
It is a good note, though. I'll keep that in mind when I'm editing.
Alright, cool.
Well,
cool.
This has all been really helpful feedback, guys. Once Ivor and Harper get back from their adventures, I can add a chapter about them, and then it will finally be done.
Man, they've been gone a long time.
Jesse, your intern.
My intern?
Jesse?
Oh, hey, Radar.
Oh, gosh, wow.
Radar.
I didn't know all of you would be in here. Olivia, ma'am, Axel, sir, Lucas, sir. So sorry to interrupt everyone.
Oh, he is just adorable.
My deepest, sincerest, utmost apologies if I've caused any inconvenience.
Apologize, dude.
You don't need to apologize. We're just hanging out.
Right. Sorry. Sorry.
Oh.
So, what's up?
I got a message from Petra that she's on her way to the mines. For that adventure you scheduled, if you hurry, you should still have time for that and your Founding Day duties.
Oh, nice. We should get going.
Yeah. About that.
We've actually got our own Founding Day stuff we need to prep for.
Yeah, I need to get back to Boomtown. I'm judging a TNT rally in the morning.
Oh, that's okay. I get
it. Let's go.
You have your life, and so do I.
Thanks, Jesse.
Yeah, Thanks.
Petra will never let you hear the end of it, though.
Tell Petra I said, next time for sure, okay? I can't wait to see how that sword of hers is coming along.
Yeah, I'll tell her.
I can't believe I'm walking out of the Order Hall with the Order.
Ah, so freaking cute.
Is that a cow head? What the freak? There's a cow head just floating.
So the other towns have Founding Day celebrations, huh?
Yeah, man. We honor Magnus every year with a freaking awesome memorial explosion rally. He would have loved it.
Over in Redstonia, we're a little lighter on the explosions. I helped Elagard engineer an excellent new music machine for the evening ball.
Well, I promise I will try and stop by. It was awesome to catch up with you guys.
Totally.
Yeah. This has been great.
Yeah, I really miss y'all.
Won't be the same without you guys.
Ah, buddy. You're gonna make me sad.
If I just leave.
Thanks again, guys. I'll let you know as soon as I'm done with the revisions.
Oh, cool. Can't wait.
Axel.
I tell ya, I am just the luckiest.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Getting to work with you, hanging out with the Order, and living in the coolest town in the whole world. Beacon Town.
Minecraft Story Mode Season 2. Parrot. Is that a story by Eric Stripe? I'm not gonna try to read it right then. I want to start her. That's cool. Parrot. Why are we following that parrot? It looks like Maverick. Is that a cheeseburger in the sky?
I realize that some days you'd rather be out adventuring with your friends, but I'm really glad you're our leader. You just make this place awesome.
Yeah, but being out there, adventuring, that's good too.
I mean, I guess. I've never really been the adventuring type myself. Too dangerous.
Really?
I know that Petra is waiting for you in the mines, but I bet people would really appreciate you helping set up for the celebration.
I'll keep that in mind.
Yeah. Not dickhead. I'll try to help two people.
Jesse, dude!
Nell, I thought you were out seeing the worlds.
Did that? Righteous times. Thought I'd try settling down for a while, though. Like, I love danger and daring do as much as the next person. But sometimes you just want to have a place to store your junk, okay?
Well, you picked a great spot. Pretty proud of this town.
Yeah, dude, it is awesome. Letting everybody be themselves. Super individualistic. House over there that looks like a squid. Righteous.
Sure.
Between you and me, I am worried that I won't, like, fit in here. So many rad builds, awesome people. I really want to make, like, a good first impression, you know? Which, I thought, might be helped if my front yard had a statue by the one and only Jesse.
Not sure if I have time, but I'll see what I can do.
Hey, this is going to be so cool! So scoop up that clay over there and let's get to business!
I have to build now? There's not enough clay here, just to build that.
A blank canvas.
I did not pick up this much, but whatever. Alright, I should just make like an A, shouldn't I? That'd be cool. Oh, if I could see. Alright. I don't usually make a lot of A's in Minecraft. How do I clear? How do I like... Oh, good about it. A little more would be good. Oh yeah. Actually, I can do this. Boom. Oh, that's pretty cool. A little blue in behind it. That. Alright, what else do I want to do? That's probably nothing up, that's cool. Alright, maybe I should make, like, try my best to make an S behind there. Hold my shoulder. I can see it. That works. Dang it. As far as I can go. Alright, cool. I'll put the S backwards in there. The next. All I gotta do is do this. There we go. Maybe I should make the A a little bit bigger as well. Actually, I can't make it bigger, can I? Boom. Awesome sauce. I'm finishing. Boom. I'm done.
That is some sweet work. Nice.
Nice.
Oh, Jesse, dude, thanks.
You're welcome.
It was my pleasure.
Well, it is an honor, mi amigo. And don't be a stranger, okay?
Well, she is a fascinating woman, isn't she? Very free-spirited.
Yeah. Kind of reminds me of Petra back in her early days. Speaking of whom, you said she's waiting for me at the...
Mineshaft.
Mm-hmm. We'll head in the next.
Whoa!
Wink,
I forgot
get back
to
here.
Leave
Jesse
they call?
Alone.
Hello there, Jesse. I was wondering when we'd run into each other.
Thought we'd give this town of yours a try.
It's quite lovely.
Yeah, and I can't believe how many people are here.
Well, it's so great to see you. We need to hang out.
That sounds wonderful.
Yeah, totally.
What are your names again?
Radar, this is Stacy Plays and Stampy Cat.
Yeah, Stampy Cat.
Oh, Stacy wink. Plays. Here, Jesse, give him a bone and he'll calm right down.
Here, Wink. Nice, tasty bone.
Aw, see? He likes you.
Haha, yeah. You want the rest of these back?
Nah, hang on to them. I've got tons. You never know when you're gonna need to tame a wolf.
Well, thanks.
I imagine you're terribly busy, so we won't keep you. But you should come and see what we're working on, because it's pretty cool.
Yeah, what Stampy said. Anyway, our place is by the gate.
Will do. See you guys later.
Or not. I got place to be. Oh, Ruben.
Best pig that ever lived. I miss you, buddy.
Oh, man. I wish I could have met Ruben. He sounded amazing. I read Lucas's book the other day. That chapter about Ruben almost got me crying right there.
He was a hero. He saved everybody. He'd be really excited about how great Beacon Town is now.
I bet that's totally true.
Oh my gosh, it's you!
Oh, yep, it's me. What are you doing here?
Oh wow, this is actually perfect. For Founding Day this year, we're picking a pig to play the part of Ruben on the float.
Oh, that's really cute.
That's cool.
Right? Would you be interested in maybe helping me pick? I mean, who knows Ruben better than Jesse, right?
Yeah, talk about knowledgeable casting.
I would love to. Seems like the least I can do.
Oh, that's fantastic. Thank you so much.
All right, let's
you're
see
welcome.
Him.
Okay, piggies. Show Jesse your good side. That's Esteban. Smushy cute cheeks. And Lord Von Thunderpork the Sixth.
I'm gonna pick Lord Von Thunderpork.
I tried my best to bring the pigs that felt the most Ruben-esque.
You're all adorable.
Raised all of them myself.
My vote is for Lord Von Thunderpork the Sixth. No question. I mean, look at that regal little guy.
Really?
Ah, I knew that's who you'd choose. Fantastic! Congratulations! Thank you, Jesse. I'm going to get him ready, and I'll see you at the celebration.
Daddy.
Bye!
Sugar, nice.
Nice, nice.
Jesse! Over here! Well, hey, hey, look who it is!
Jesse, hey!
Hey guys, what are you doing?
Glad you asked. We're working on a new game for Founding Day that I guarantee you is gonna be all the rage this year.
I'm gonna be late.
Slime diving. Wanna give us a hand finishing it up? I'll let you take the first dive. Bob designed the schematic, didn't you, Bob?
That sounds awesome. Let's do it.
We're gonna be diving off this excellent pagoda Bob designed, but we can't decide what material to use.
Thoughts?
I'm just conflicted because I like all of them.
Oh, we know you do, Bob, but don't worry.
Nothing prettier than pink wool. Let's get to it. Nice, that turned out great.
And just like I promised, you can take the first dive. Just aim for the slime. It'll be great.
Go, Jesse! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Woo! Ta-da! Thanks, everyone.
Jesse, that was incredible.
That was fun.
Seriously, amazing dive. Thank you for that. Thank you for the help before.
No problem. Look, my friend's waiting, so I gotta run, but nice work.
Right, I'm out. I gotta get a picture. Why can I get a picture? Oh, huh. Right, where's the mine? Oh,
Jesse! Jesse! Give me five! Day made! You're my hero!
I really should have left her just to see what she would have said.
And here we are at the mines.
Nice. Thanks for walking with me.
Oh, no. Thank you, Jesse. It was a pleasure watching you work. It truly was. Stopping to help all those people. Helping them prepare for Founding Day. Very inspiring. Keep watch on things here while you're gone. Off doing your adventure-y things. Risking your life.
Got all the faith in the world, buddy. You got this.
Thanks, Jesse. I won't let you down. Bye! Have a good time!
Don't I always?
I'm gonna be in trouble with Petra. He's gonna kill me.
Petra?
Well, guys, I'm gonna end that here just for, like, I don't know why, to be honest. I'm just gonna end it here. I had a good feeling that something epic is gonna happen next, like, I'm going to mine. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed. And as always, you know what to say. Peace. Wait, say it with me. Say it with me. Peace. 3, 2, 1. Peace.